land in Philadelphia in Costa Rica.
And that's sugar cane.
Uh-huh.
Is where we're going on this road, or
yeah, we're still going to this road.
Oh, okay. Okay. Well, I just all right. Okay.
So it's a melon field out there.
Yeah, we have farms in Arkansas, and we grow cotton. Soybeans.
And wheat?
Wheat.
Corn?
Corn.
And do you know what these things that are just planted are? Are those going to be melons?
Yep, those.
Do they irrigate sugarcane, or do they rely on natural rain?
What?
Do they irrigate sugarcane, or do they rely on natural
rain? Yeah, they do that. And actually, they harvest in February, or February. And you know what they do? They first burn all the fields, and then put it with machete.
Uh huh.
Because if they harvest with machines, they have to replant all the fields.
And a lot of people do, with a lot of machetes.
Actually, in a lot of Nicaraguans, people come here for do that.
So these are more melon fields to our right here.
This is the baggy company. I don't know if you've heard about this. It is a really big factory here in Costa Rica that exports to United States.
What's the name of it?
El Valle.
Okay.
Here is the factory actually.
So this is all Del Monte?
Yeah. Del Monte and the Valle.
Having those white spikes.
Probably because of the time of year we were there. I would guess that had a lot to do with it.
Thank you. Bolson.
Bolson?
Bolson. This was cattle, the town of Bolson.
Vultures up and down. There's a peak right over there. These are all the bones.